Unfortunately, in this world right now, there's been a trend toward artificial fibers or artificial hairs being transplanted into patients' scalps. Fortunately, it is not FDA cleared for use in the United States, so it's completely illegal to be transplanting fibers made of nylon or other things into the scalp. But I wrote a textbook about 5 years ago where in Europe, unfortunately, this has been a trend, and to remove these fibers is a near nightmare. They can cause huge reactions as well as long-term infections, and it may be very difficult to eradicate because the fibers actually get buried under the scalp. And so it becomes this massive, destroying, deadly surgery where even the particles cannot be entirely removed. So please, if you hear this, do not get an artificial hair fiber transplant somewhere in Europe because you Googled it. And even though you can't get it done in the United States, you go somewhere else to have this done. It's a really, really a big problem. So never, ever, ever think about getting artificial hair fibers into your scalp. It is not the right thing to do in any circumstance. There's never a circumstance where that's safe. Long term, you'll have problems that can be almost difficult to eradicate if not entirely deforming for you.